Waves as high as those coconut trees swept away houses in this coastal community. The force from the waves was so strong that it swept away an entire cemetery, including this dead body stuck in fallen trees.
Kamusta naman kayo ngayon?
Ito, nahirapan kami. Pagod na sa kaalis nitong ano, bahay ko. Itong mga naanod na mga kahoy at saka puno ng niyong. Pagod na siya. Puyat pa.
Yung mga gamit ko lahat. Lahat sira.
Ako doon inodoro ato pa interbo inodoro.
Tapos wala na kaming inumin. Del maano na. Salty ang tubig dito.
Residents in this community say they need food, water and money to rebuild their lives after the deadly super typhoon. Paterno S. Mikel Rappler, Eastern Samar.